Up behind the jab, there it is. There, that's a super shot. But there's that left hook. That was the punch. Look, he's really feeling that now. He goes down, literally a delayed reaction, but it's from that shot. Good jab beforehand, and the left hook to the body. Yes, have a look. Short little left on the inside again. There, just a matter of time. This is.
Well, what Marcus McDonald's got to be careful of in this next round, when the action does resume, he doesn't need to see a man get seriously hurt as we go into.
He's been very effective tonight with the body shots. Let's have a look at here. This is the ending. Another left, short left hook, and then the right hand goes in. Another left there. And the referee calls it off. Let's have a look. Left hook to the body. Right hand goes in. That's a shot there. Peach of a punch. Twitches the attack, but then it's the final left hook as well that finishes the job.
Well, it's going to be a different sort of test that Joe Joyce brings in. But he just couldn't withstand the power of Dubois.
No, he couldn't, and Daniel's done his job. It's not his fault. There's been a change of opponent. He's done what is expected of him. He's finished the job off very, very...